Now we will talk about a very easy exposed mistake in the Quran, and I challenge anyone to answer me regarding this. This is Surah 5, verse number 3. Surah 5, verse number 3. If we go and read the translation, as we see this is an Islamic translation, it says the following. This day have I perfected your religion for you, completed my favor upon you, and I have chosen for you Islam as your religion. Now, this day